Hey guys, this is Caitlin Fora here. So this video is a karaoke video, meaning they will not be singing with me. But this is a country song and a love song, and it's kind of an old one. I know, how does she know this song? But even though I'm young, you know, 19 and a half years old, almost 20, I still appreciate some of the older classics that my parents loved and still love. So this is Amazed, in the style of the band Lone Star. Hope you guys enjoy it. Every time our eyes meet, this feeling inside me is almost more than I can take. Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me away. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts, I can see a dream. I don't know how you do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I wanna spend the rest of my life with you by my side, forever and ever. And every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you. The smell of your skin, the taste of your kiss, the way you whisper in the dark. Your hair all around me, baby, you surround me. You touch every place in my heart. Saved it. And though it feels like the first time, every time, I want to spend my whole night in your eyes. I will do what you do. I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I want to spend the rest of my life with you by my side, forever and ever. And every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you. I know I screwed that one part up, but I'm trying, okay? Instrumental. Every little thing that you do, I'm so in love with you. It just keeps getting better. I wanna spend the rest of my life with you by my side, forever and ever. And every little thing that you do, every little thing that you do, baby, I'm amazed by you. Sorry, I screwed up in the middle there and I screwed up in the end, but I tried my best. Lost my earring. Whoops. I'll get that in a minute. But that song is for a very, very special someone. Very important to me. Y'all can probably figure out who it is. That song is dedicated to my boyfriend. And he is so amazing. He's my biggest supporter, and I love him so much. Until next time, bye, guys. Bye, Justin.